That looks so good.
So cute. Whatever you want.
Hey, what are you finding down there?
We have some little zucchinis that are about ready. We're gonna have so many zucchinis for months, so it'd be smart of us to start picking the small ones now. I mean, and start enjoying it now, because we're gonna have so much that we're not even gonna know what to do with, because we have a zucchini plant here, we have one here, we have one there. I mean, we have so much, so.
Hey, pull the leaves back on that one. Let's see the flowers. It's in like full flower mode.
Yeah.
Wow.
Beautiful. I just got done watering them. So I'm gonna pick our first zucchini.
Okay, let's go.
I don't have a knife or anything on me. Should I just pull it off?
Yeah, just you can like twist it. Oh wait, not there. Just kidding.
Okay.
That looks so good.
That's so cute. I saw the flower on it.
Nice. Can you get a purple potato? They're all on the top, yeah.
One.
The white ones toward the middle, especially.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, this one's huge. Look at that huge purple one.
Looks so good. Whoa.
Yeah, I'll leave the rest, but a little garden harvest.
Nice
mini.
Hey, so what do you think about growing in tires?
I thought it was pretty good. Yeah, I mean, our tomatoes are freaking, we're gonna have so many tomatoes, and I'm so excited. I mean, they're like flourishing, but I think it's good. Yeah. Okay, I've seen another one I'm gonna pick. It's about the same size as the other one. Cute.
What?
What are you making, babe?
Like Chinese. How do you translate? Steamed buns.
Mm.
今天早上我们做中国包子.
My favorite. So we're using the wood-fired wok stove to steam the buns.
Because we got bamboo steamers.
Yeah.
We showed Patreon last time, but now we'll show you guys on YouTube.
Yeah, I'm excited.
So I'm gonna just make the dough and then let this rest for about an hour. Is that the kimchi you made?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's really good. I almost ate like a whole jar of it yesterday. Oh, it's really good.
This is our own cabbage.
And carrots. And
beets.
Beets.
It's really good now.
Mm-hmm.
It's like day five.
Yeah.
Wow. It tastes like vinegar, but there's no vinegar on that.
Tastes good.
That's amazing. Hmm. Wow.
All right, I'm so excited to try with these.
Tea?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
I'm just using my fingers.
Ooh. Let's see. Have you seen the Pixar movie with the Bowser?
Yeah. I don't think it's a movie, is it? I think it's just
like a little
cartoon.
Short, yeah.
Mmm.
How are they?
So good.
Let me give the folks out there a close-up.
So good. Way better than the first time we did it. Not like way better, but the dough is definitely different. It's really good.
Say, hun hao.
Hun hao.
Chur.
Tur.
No, chur.
Chur.
很好吃。这个包子很好吃。
干杯。
Oh my god, so good.
Yay.
我很喜欢你的中文。你的，我说，我想你的中文很好听。
Oh.
What kind of茶is this?
It's, blood orange black tea.
Mm.
Sound good?
That's the daikon radish, right? So good.
Sit, guy. Stay. Good boys. Let's go. Come on.
He's coming.
Good job.
Good job, Puma.
That was great.
Good job, buddy.
Good boy.
Good job, Puma. Good job. Go ahead.
really easy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You want to leave this out like this and you have another pair
of pictures? Of course. Okay. Do whatever you want.
Are you okay?
Nah. Look, I didn't get a massive splash.